the story about a sister that had so much deen. She was so pious. Oh my God, mashallah. And the story goes like this. He says, after performing Salat al-Maghrib, she put her makeup, wore her beautiful white dress, preparing herself for her wedding party. Then she heard the adhan of Isha, and she realized that she broke her wudu. Then she told her mother, Ummi, I have to go to make wudu and pray Isha. Then her mother, she was shocked and said, are you crazy? The guests are waiting for you to see you. What about your makeup? It will be all washed away by water. I am your mother and I order you not to perform salah right now. Wallahi, I swear by Allah, if you make wudu now, I will be angry at you. Then her daughter replied and said, Wallahi, I swear by Allah, I won't go out from here till I perform my Salat Isha. Mother, you must know that there is no obedience to any creature in disobedience to the Creator, which is Allah Azza wa Jal. Then her mother said, what would our guests say about you when you show up in your wedding party without makeup? You won't be beautiful in their eyes, and they will make fun of you. Then the daughter asked with a smile and said, Ummi, Ummi, are you worried because I won't be beautiful in the eyes of creations? What about my creator? I am worried because if I miss my salah, I won't be beautiful in his eyes. Then she started to make wudu, and all her makeup was washed away, but she didn't care. Then she began her salah. And at the moment she bowed down to make sujood, oh man, Malik al-Maut came and visited her and took her soul. Malik al-Maut came and took her while she was in sujood. Ya Allah, how beautiful this death. You know, when Allah loves a servant, He beautifies their death. And inshallah, by Allah's will, when this sister be resurrected on the day of judgment, she will meet Allah Azza wa Jal while she's in sujood.